Former England manager Fabio Capello has been chased down a railway platform and given an award.
Cabello.
Maybe not quite the accolade he was after, as the golden tapir gong is given by a satirical Italian TV show to defeated or humiliated celebrities.
Cosa è successo?
No, non fuga niente.
Ci racconti?
Ti devo dire una cosa. Sono venuto via perché c'era stato un misunderstanding. Però devo anche dirti che non posso parlare.
He may not have picked up any silverware for England, but finally, he's got his hands on a little gold award.